take one. Action!
Awesome.
Not that many pornos.
You got a mic as well. Will share. Then you can get one.
So, Dillinger Escape Plan, welcome back.
Thanks.
It's going to be bittersweet.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I caught your show in Nottingham. Very good.
Oh, thank you.
I had a friend of mine. Wow. Okay. He got a cut on his head. Had to go to the medic.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I hope he's okay.
Oh, yeah, he's fine.
Do you live here?
Yeah.
In this area?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we love Nottingham, man. It's going to be weird not going back there every couple of years, you know, yeah. Playing Rock City.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you going to do over projects, Aaron?
Perhaps.
Perhaps.
I don't know if any of them will bring us to the lovely city of Nottingham, but...
True enough.
I'm sure they will.
Be nice, yeah.
They will.
Are you so sure?
Yes, absolutely. Definitely.
Okay.
We'll make it happen.
Okay.
Great. Well, thanks for coming to the show.
Absolutely, it's great. Good show, as always.
Thank you.
And I think one of my favourite performances ever at Download was when you headlined the third stage in the tent just down there a few years ago. That was awesome. Remember that?
Yeah.
I mean, I remember it, but I need it's
in
there. I
think Kiss were playing at the same time.
Probably.
Okay.
We usually play against some giant band over there.
I imagine there was some chaos on stage. Somebody probably got yelled at for climbing up something. Somebody probably jumped off something they shouldn't have. Somebody got cut, you know, and... Yeah.
But I remember, you know, it being a great show, actually.
Yeah, these are all...
Yeah.
Crushing.
It being a great show, yeah.
Yeah. So, obviously, you're going to miss touring, then. Anything else you're going to miss?
The catering.
Okay.
I think I'm going to miss missing home. You know, there's
something
special about appreciating home. Like, most people are just so sick of being home. They're like, oh, I wish I could go on vacation for 2 weeks.
Yeah.
We're like, man, it'd be cool if we could be home for two weeks. It's
kind
of honestly really a nice thing. Luxury, honestly.
Yeah.
Okay, give us a compliment about each other. What do you like most about the other person?
Let's see.
I love his white pants today. I think he's got great style.
And you're lucky.
He's just so brave.
It's brave, you know.
I mean, truly.
Well, I don't have my period today. You know. I think Liam, for one, he has the best photos of any person in any band ever on stage.
Like, no.
He's magnetic.
No way.
No, I think the photos of you on stage are some of the best photos I've ever seen. Like, he's just got a giant presence. A giant, like, I don't know.
I have to admit.
Jesus-like presence.
Yeah, I have to.
Like, hair and beard.
You know what? I feel the same about your photos. I feel like you've got the most epic.
Nah, I'm
you've
a
got
monkey.
Some. Come on.
I'm a monkey.
But they're good.
But,
yeah. I have to say, I do like how you're on stage. You're very intense and in the moment. You're very focused.
It's like a. Yeah.
And then every now and then, some energy will.
It's like some kind of praying mantis of some sort.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
So, I learned, I was actually raised by a pride of praying mantis in the woods outside of Philadelphia. It was a very, really tough upbringing, really, you know, challenging to reintegrate in society, but...
Sometimes.
You know.
Yeah, so it's true. There are lizard people then.
I mean, David Icke is my dad.
Yes. If he has a boy, he's going to name him Marilyn Mantis.
Classic. Do we have to go on after that? I mean, really? Come on. I'm kidding. Maybe there's more in there.
It's a bit late now because the band, of course, now ending, but someone who was just finding out about you guys, what would be the go-to song you would recommend for them to listen to?
I think Glimmer and Death, the first song off our new album.
Right.
I feel that kind of has the spirit of Dillinger. Really,
yeah. There's a lot of the sound and the attitude, at least the one that I relate to the most as... You know, at this point in my life.
Yeah.
Okay. Of course, you've been asked this a lot. Is this like forever the end? Or could there like sometime in 10 years, one off maybe?
We have no intention or plan of like coming back or anything like that. We're just going to go live our lives. I mean, we can't say that we'll never be in a room together and make music. We can't say, I mean, anyone who would say that is a liar because we can't predict that. But it's not like a plan or anything. We have no, I mean, it may never well. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
I mean,
of course, we all enjoy this on some level and have, but at the same time, I look at bands like Fugazi and Botch and, you know, the Smiths or something, and I'm like, hey, you know, it's okay to just be done.
Yeah, we don't know where we'll be in our lives, you know, at some point, you know, years from now, and it may not be conducive.
Probably in prison.
Well, let's hope not.
Yeah.
So is it going to be any kind of concluding end to the band? Are you going to do a kind of documentary or a book, DVD, film?
We have lots of stuff.
I'm
going to
do a plié and...
What, a play?
A plié and, yeah. You know, yes. You know,
his,
like
that's
a...
That's going to be his final bow. And we're going to document it.
Yes.
I mean, we have loads of footage and all kinds of stuff, and I think that we're so hands-on that we just haven't had the time to really oversee anything that we would feel is, you know...
Yeah. We've kind of just been hoarding everything.
Yeah, so I'm sure eventually stuff will come out, you know, when we feel we can get it all together and everything. But we're playing, like, a last show that we're going to announce soon, like a final. So if people want to come.
As opposed to a final.
Like the final show, you know, not the final show in the city or, you know what I mean, like just... The last one.
So there now is a date.
Yeah, that's going to be at the end of this year, so okay. It'll be an official like end of 2017, and it's like, what do we think, like the 29th?
29th-ish.
December 29th, I think.
Wow, right at the end of the year.
Like right, yeah. You know, okay. That's it. So that'll be a nice 20
So that exactly. Gives everybody enough time to take off of work. And,
yeah. You know, yeah. And come fly to us for a New Year's party, basically.
Yeah. And how about the dates you had to cancel from the crash? You got to do those?
Well, that's kind of what we're here doing. We're making up a lot of those dates, same with the festival, and then playing. We're just here trying.
I mean, we're not making them up. They're real. But
we're imagining them. Yeah, no, we're trying to get as many of those cities back as we can on this month. Yeah.
Excellent. All right, okay. Well, I shall let you get on. Relax,
cool.
Enjoy
Thank
the festival as you
yeah.
can. I've got time to see you.
Oh, great.
Although you clash at the end with Aerosmith. Who it isn't their last tour anymore?
Do we Do we actually clash?
I think
there is
some overlap. I think there's overlap, but I'm not really sure how much.
20 minutes. They start at 10:02. You finish at 10:10.
I hate to tell you, the last three songs of our set are going to be something to write home about.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna.
I can't control. I mean, it's not like anyone.
But if you miss it for Aerosmith, then it's your fault.
Never seen Aerosmith before. Yeah.
Well, I've only seen them twice. I've seen you about 5 times.
Okay.
I'll be there.
We watched them. We were here at Download when they played last. And we really enjoyed it. Actually, it was cool.
Yeah. Do you remember Steve Tyler fucked up the beginning of Dream On the piano?
Yeah.
He hit a bum note.
Yeah.
He did. It happened.
We were on side stage. We were like one of the few people who actually got up there.
Yeah.
It wasn't his fault. It was his tech's fault.
Yeah. I think I farted right when that started. Pretty sure it was my
tremors.
You
felt
pretty
the aftershock.
Sure I ruined Dream On.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. That's why they're here again. That's why they got back together. They're like, we gotta redeem ourselves.
Yeah. They got re-recorded.
I'm gonna be up there.
Okay, so we can finish off.
Y'all, Dream On. That's what I say.
We can finish off with our challenge, Sour Ball Challenge.
What is it?
The challenge is to deny your challenge?
Or? Yeah, it goes in your mouth. Yeah, so put one of those in your mouth.
It was the first time I put balls in my mouth.
Hey, yo.
And introduce yourselves to the camera.
Trying to cut down. Doctor's orders.
This is really fucking sour. Holy shit. You're making me do Cosby face. What am I supposed to do? How long do I give it?
I've killed you.
What are we doing here? Meg's out. Yeah.
I think he's done.
You want a tissue?
Jesus H. Christ.
Come on.
This is Ben from the Villager Escape Plan. Oh. And that was a sugar-coated sour.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Okay. Intended.
Go some water.
I'm okay.
You've got a tear.
Yeah.
Made me cry too.
That was sour as fuck. I didn't expect that.
Give me
one of these for the road.
Yeah, absolutely.
I wonder what happened if I drop in someone's drink or something.
Yeah, well, we got all this powder at the bottom.
Oh my god, there you gotta make a little drink out of that.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, thank you very much for talking to me. Yeah. It's been an honor and a pleasure watching you. Thank you for the memories.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy having some time, downtime.
Thank you, man. And good luck with the rest of your day.
That's it. Thank you.
Yeah.